The personal awareness and responsibility competency has students being able to reflect about their emotions, manage their behavior, and even the ability to set goals. They're able to answer questions like, how did I get here? Or even answer, how do I get from here to there? Which would include setting goals academically, personally, and socially. They're trying to fit in how they are able to relate to this world.